But ever since I watched Singles Inferno and Jungwoo mentioned how he owns a cafe that does sweet corn coffee, I could not get that drink out of my head. So we're gonna make it together today. Flavor I was imagining it being like, but it's super subtle. I kind of like it.